delighted to be here today, myself and Pierce here from Donegal, to support our good friend Geraint O'Hara. He's given a lifetime of commitment to this city. He's fought for this city all his life. We believe that he'll be a strong Republican voice, joining the other Republicans in Donegal, Derry, Tyrone, fighting for this region, fighting for your needs.
Well, to his warm arms have been chop off the tackier the fact is Geraint O'Hara sent Tehaner and Chartaloa and you doubt to be go far at do his suck it's a culture go ledger in the pre because fish in the tower to fish ledger again don't count the shows the breaking and I hope as many people as possible come out and support Geraint O'Hara on the election so that we have a strong Sinn Féin representation not just in this great city of Derry but right across the northwest region.
Story of my life. I'll take her home. I've got all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life. I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life.
I believe that Foyle needs a dedicated champion, and I think I can be that champion. I'm pleased to be here on the Derry Walls, accompanied by our colleagues from Donegal, because we see this as a region that includes Donegal and includes the North West, and we'll all work together to bring prosperity to this region.